wanna feel like a light in a dark place, another color in a world of black and white.
Comets with hearts of ice. Let there be.
I had joined more recently through the main stage program, having not done children's theater in my youth, and almost right away I felt like I missed out on such a great opportunity, because you're really seeing authentic relationships being built between two or three kids who go to three completely different schools, and they get to know each other and meet up, and then as the summers go you see those friendships build. And you see the same thing with the Stabs as well. I mean, people are coming from all over, all types of professional work, collegiate work within the theater world.
Well, as you can see, this park is enormous, and the big turf field over here is going to be something that will be good in all seasons no matter what. It won't get too trampled on, you know, the grass won't die down, it'll be a good situation over here. And then all the other, you know, you got the basketball courts. I mean, for any kid that wants to come out, be active, get exercise in, it's going to be awesome.
The vision was to create a space that kind of reflected the grand scale of this cathedral, this massive piece of architecture. I did not want to reproduce it exactly. I kind of wanted to get the sense of it, and at the same time give an environment where we can tell our story.
Temple Women's Soccer is currently in a rebuilding process. With only four seniors on the team, Coach O'Connor is faced with the challenge of employing new strategies for the Owls.
The year before we graduated, like eight seniors, eight start, and seven of them were starters. So after the end of the season, we kind of all met as a team and said, look, we're going to have to start all over again.
Although the team's current record is 4-4-1, sophomore number 16, Emily Keitel, is prepared to take on the role of being a new leader.
Special Olympics, it's a movement that was started in the 60s, and it's for people who have intellectual disabilities. So here in Pennsylvania, we operate in about 56 local programs, and athletes, we're near 20,000 in Pennsylvania, compete in over 20 Olympic-type sports.